I was more like, again, back then, I guess we did a lot of things outside.
My name is Balikis.
My name is Samantha, or aka Sam I Am.
Okay, why did you choose this name?
Well, first off, my real name is Samantha. So when, again, starting to battle a long time ago, I wanted to choose a name that depicted me, but also was something that was flashy and caught people's attention. And Sam I Am Sam just made a lot of sense. And yeah, it stuck.
At what age did you start dancing?
When I could walk. But when it came to my first dance class, I was 5 years old, and it was with jazz ballet. I'm born in Montreal, but I am of Trinidadian and Barbadian heritage.
Why do you dance?
Why do I dance? Because it was something that was very natural in the house. I just was surrounded by music since I was a baby. Yeah, since I was young. And my first memories of just wanting to dance like Michael Jackson and watching Prince and watching Paul Abdul and watching Jody Watley, all these people just made me want to basically move like them, so.
Do you have any sisters or brothers?
Yes, I do. I have two brothers. I have a big extended family, but I have two brothers. They're much older than I am.
So, do they dance or, are they into music?
They could. but between us three, I'm the dancer. But yeah, they love music. They always play music as well in the house, so.
Okay. So, what does dance mean to you?
Dance is a big word for me, I think. But right now, for me, dance is just definitely one of the ways that we can express ourselves fully, unapologetically, and just being in the moment. So really enjoying who we are and how we feel at the moment to music.
So what's your favorite hip-hop song?
I guess if I was to pick, I have a lot, but I guess if I was to pick one just off the bat, I like Woo-Ha by Busta Rhymes. It just gets me hype every time I hear it.
When you were a kid, do you create a dance routine to show your family?
Yeah, I have memories of me and my god sister, who used to love dancing and used to imitate a lot of the dance videos. And we used to do this in the family parties, basement parties, and just literally imitate. And we were wild. So. Okay.
Yeah.
What other talents do you have? Like,
I sing. So I'm a singer. I songwrite, so I write my own songs. I'm also in the process of basically been producing and learning how to extend that skill. And I also have learned to basically be a sound healer, sound therapist. So I'm putting that all together with music and sound, as well as the movement.
Do you play any instruments, like music instruments?
Well, my musical instrument is the voice, but I'm also learning right now rhythms and drumming.
Okay. Take me away to another height. Will we find a way to choose a better life? The clock is ticking, it's time to break walls. The family is feuding, it's time to make calls. It seems like time is here to test all. Cause when death calls is when the flesh falls. We look to each other to start another brawl. That shit played out like collect calls. Now let's pause, no less ball. We ain't gotta talk, we ain't gotta floss. We just get the bag, and we buy the blocks. And we buying stocks, go to the hood. Buy up all the shops, fuck a protest. Nigga, we buy the cops, now we run the force. Let it run its course, make our own cars. We don't need a Porsche, we free, my nigga, it's time to eat. What's your favorite dish?
My favorite food? A lot of food, but if, again, always a staple is doubles, which is like a Trinidadian, you could say a Trinidadian snack that's like with the chickpea flour dough and curry with chickpeas and potato or anything in it, but it's really delicious.
What's your favorite dish? Jerk chicken curry on the fish. Take a sip, we toast to ownership. We ain't never scared, homie, we everywhere. Call the Haitians, all the Jamaicans, all the Dominicans, African nations. A part of the problem, are you the solution? Is you the oppressor of the revolution? Choose, choose. You can never get rid of me. You can never get rid of me.
So what advice do you have for young girls who love to dance and would like to make a career out of it?
I say first and foremost, just to have fun. And of course, it's always great to do it with friends. That for me was always a fun, pleasurable, enjoyable thing to do in high school or even elementary school, just finding friends that, you know, you can spend time with, create with, and just have fun with it. And from there, you get to see like what you like and what you're about and what you want to pursue as you get older. And, you know, as I said, just explore. Again, you could always have one style that you are very passionate about, but it's always cool to learn different things and just see how, you know, that can add to your stuff, you know?
Okay, so this is the last question. Mm-hmm. What game do you play as a kid? Like, how do games?
Games. I mean, I like to play with Barbies. games, imaginary games with my Barbies. But I used to like playing hopscotch. I used to like playing skip rope. I was more like, again, back then, I guess we did a lot of things outside. So for me, it was like skip rope, playing dodgeball, playing with the boys, racing, challenging all the guys, because I was pretty tall and I, you know, thought I could beat all of them. So yeah, I was active, like, again, just having fun. So either it was playing with my toys or, again, playing with my schoolmates.
Yeah, that's me too. Okay.
Call the Haitians, all the Jamaicans, all the Dominicans, African nations. A part of the problem, are you the solution? Is you the oppressor of the revolution? Choose, choose. You can never get rid of me. You can never get rid of me.